Tickets for Jackass Forever are on sale now. Make sure to get tickets for you and your friends to see Jackass only in cinemas.
Concussions aren't great, but as long as you have them before you're 50, it's cool. And Knoxville's 49, so we're good.
In terms of, like, pulling off the movie, I feel like I was the most skeptical. I was like, wait, we're like 50, what are we doing? But as soon as we shot that first day, I was like, oh, this is, I was just happy. Everyone was happy to be there. And it was a hard year, obviously, for everybody, but like doing this with these guys and the whole cast and the crew, and now, you know, we've been together as a crew for 20 years. I've known him for 30 years, and I've known him for 40 years since I was 12.
Yeah.
Oh, we have Jeff Tremaine, that new guy.
Like, this year being together was so fun. And that's what the movie feels like to me, is like old friends, like seriously old friends being together again. And
like old.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
It is. It's so fun because.
Like this old.
We all know each other's nuances, our vulnerabilities. And
yeah.
You know what was harder? This movie was harder for me than the other ones because I've gotten fat and my hip is bad. So I can't run away. I can't get away from anybody.
Which really worked out for
so
me.
So good. Me too.
We'll need to be on this side of the pond.
Good show.
Right in the focus.
You should have laid down and rolled, and you could have got away.
I tried. You got stun gunning me, and I did that. I was rolling as fast as I could. Just getting hit in all different spots.
If you're going to be dumb, you got to be tough.
I have one on me.
In leaving this movie, what was this experience for you?
Like, we were all unsure going into it, but coming out of it, it felt like all the others. It felt as good as all the others in the friendships that not only remain, but have gotten stronger over the years, really mean a lot. And for us to still be doing this after 20 years, mm-hmm. and for it to be as fun as it is, I think that's special.